Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Ibad. Today I want to make a tutorial how to make a lock breaker. Okay. The first is you choose what this. Then wall. And then you choose button. Okay. And then you make the sprite. You make text. This the text is this. Then you make to bit. Then you duplicate, then change to be you win. Then change the color to green. So that you choose the backdrop and tag neon tunnel. So that the pedal, you make the pedal cord. The first even, go to event and then tag when the grief like a cut. Go to X. Okay. Red the Y is minus 140. For that you take point and direction 90. And then you go to controls and tag forever. After that you go to motion again and tag, go to mouse pointer. After that you tag move and then you tag set here. After that you go to controls and tag if then, and then you go to sensing and touching, tag touching wall. And go to event and broadcast. After that, the wall code. The first is when the green flag clicked, and then go to motion and tag, go to text and change the number to 0 and tag point in direction and change the number dead. You got to control and take forever. After that, you got to motion and take move 10 steps. After that, you take if an edge punch. And then you got to controls and take it. After that, you got to operators and take this. And then you go to motion and take the position. Okay. After that, you change the number to 167. After that, you go to events and take broadcast and new message. Game over. Okay. After that, you take when I receive, go to motion and point towards point in direction. Operators, take this and change to 180. And then you go to motion and take direction. After that, you take move 10 steps. Okay. And next, the button. The button code is go to event and tag when I receive. Set size to 30. 30? So small. 50, I think. 100. So big. 80. Nice. Set size to 80. After that, you go to motion and take point in direction. And then you go to looks and take show. After that, you go to controls and take forever. After that, you take if. And then you go to sensing and touching ball. You go to event and take broadcast and repeat 10 times. After that, you go to looks and change the color. After that, you change the color to plus and then effect by 4. After that, you go to motion and turn 50. Oh, I forget. After that, you take change size. Change size. After that, you take height, put in there, and then You go to Kartos and check. Go to variables and make new variables. Score. For that, you take the change my variables and this. Okay. The you lose. You go to event and when the green flag triggered, go to logs and tag high. After that, you go to events again and tag when I receive game over. After that, you go to logs and show. And then you go to controls and tag stop out. Okay. Then the you win. Sprite. When the green flag clicked, go to logs and hide. After that, you go to events again, and when I receive the game over. And then after that you go to controls and stack stop out. Okay. After that, you copy the button 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After that, you can tidy up the blocks. Duplicate again. That the backdrops code looks go to event and when the green flag cut switch back looks switch backdrop to run time. The size bar. Size 52. Store. static, and this two active, and then this 50 also, this also, this also, and this also. Cepet what is the problem point in direction oh I know the problem so you got to control and take forever and touch. Nice. Wish. Itu. Oh, no, no. You got to yes, my message. Game. Win. This you must remove, guys. I wrong. Okay, so you go to variables and set score. And then you go to control and white and no. White and there operator, go to operators. After that you take this. After that you go to variables and take score. That you got to look and show and contrast to stop that. Okay. Try. Okay. So maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I stop. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.